Corvo, old friend. Do I even have to say it? You've lost another Empress. Delilah was born a pawn, but now she's got the throne. 15 years ago, the assassin Dowd could have warned you about her if you bothered to ask, but you were too busy for questions. Times have changed, Corvo, and you haven't been watching the dark corners of the world. Maybe living in a palace has made you soft. What happens when you push a man farther than he ever thought he could go? Does he snap? And what happens when he tries to go home? Maybe you'll finally learn what it feels like to kill an empress. Dowd could have told you about that, too.
I felt this so long ago. The void, it was still there all along. Never thought I'd be here again.